I'm a doggy. I'm a doggy. I'm a doggy.
Thing is, how am I gonna watch? How am I gonna watch?
How am I gonna watch? How am I gonna watch?
How am I gonna watch you and watch my
stomach? How am I gonna watch you and watch my stomach at the same time?
That's a problem.
That's a problem.
When my stream fucks up and I don't know about it. I'm gonna have to just go to yours.
I'm a doddy.
I'm a doddy.
I'm a doddy.
I'm awake. I'm a doddy.
Can
you see what I said?
Yeah. Yeah. Although I think that woman said, I'm a doddy.
I'm a doddy?
I'm a doddy. I'm a D-O-T-T-I-E. I'm a doddy.
I'm a doddy.
You go kablooey, boom boom.
This van reminds me of our van. They got sick of work. Why is it smoking inside?
Why is it smoking inside?
That's the only way we can watch our streams. Watching each other's.
Watch our streams. Watching each other's.
Why are you jumping from my car, sir?
Why are you jumping from my car, sir?
Boom boom. Boom 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 boom
Press any button. Okay, so I'm redoing part two because the game crashed the other night. Or the stream crashed the other night. And it didn't have me an option to save after the stream crashed. Load. Loading content. Chris won the East Wing storeroom. Load successful. Fight your fears and survive. Okay, so let's see here. Put this in there. Put this in there. Get the handgun magazine out. Combine that with this. And then... get that out. And get that out. We'll put this in there. Will you take the field canteen? Yes. The field canteen. You can carry with... you can carry with the field to light a few times using a lighter. That's to burn the bodies. Make sure that they don't turn into crimson heads. There's still plenty of kerosene left. Refill your fuel canteen? Yes. You refilled your fuel canteen with kerosene. Okay. Will you take the handgun magazine? Yes. What's that? Special instructions for the disposal of dead bodies. Huh. We have new information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but in fact they are able to come back to life. However, there are ways to prevent them from becoming active again. Currently, there are two known methods to cease their resurrection. Number one, incineration. Number two, destruction of the head. Huh. If further methods are discovered, you will be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, which you'll need to find by yourself. Exit. No typewriter. If I had an ink ribbon, I could save my progress. Oh. Excuse me. The wall is lined with portraits. All of the faces have been painted out.
Yeah.
You unlocked it. You can't carry any more items. A chessboard carved from ivory. The game appears to have ended in a checkmate. Will you take the dog whistle? Yes. A crumpled memo. Today, Sir Spencer told me to hide something where no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal, like the vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near it. As far as I can tell, the mutt is always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace, and he ought to come running at the sound of a dog whistle. This is where you come in. The thing is, I reckon you're the only person that can get near that damn dog without risking a serious mauling. Which means only you can put this collar on him. The object that Sir Spencer wants hidden is concealed inside. You're the only person I can trust with this. Of course, you'll get something out of it as well. Remember that certain item that you've always wanted to get a hold of? Well, in exchange for your services, I just might be able to get it for you. This could work out well for both of us. John Tolman. Will you take the hanging magazine? Yes.
I'm happy.
Botany, uses of medicinal herbs. It is a well-known fact that there exists many plants that are credited with medicinal healing powers. Since ancient times, mankind has been healing wounds and diseases using various plants. In this book, we will sample three herbs that are a native of the Arklay Mountains and briefly outline each of their medicinal qualities. Each herb has a distinct color and a distinct medicinal quality. The green herb recovers physical strength. The blue herb neutralizes natural toxins. However, the red herb has no real effect by itself. We have found that mixing green and red herbs results in a magnified effect. We will outline the effects of red herbs when mixed with other herbs when we have more data. Meanwhile, feel free to experiment on your own, for true knowledge is only acquired through experience. An open journal. The pages are blank. An old-fashioned gramophone. The record is Jupiter. Books on various peoples of the earth. There's no knob on this door. You can't go through. Okay, so we got everything in here. You use the sword key. Sword key. Sword key. There's an engraving of a sword. The sword key. You use the sword key. You might be able to unlock it using an old key. You use the old key? Yes. You use the old key. There are green herbs growing here. You don't need to use them right now. A stained glass window. The pattern in the center resembles a witch. No. The dog whistle. By blowing into it, it generates frequencies only audible to the ears of dogs. You can call a dog with this whistle. The dog whistle. Use. You blew the dog whistle. Okay, 15. Hey, get off me! Off of me. There are green herbs growing here. But there's only enough for a few uses. Use them? Yes. You have healed your wounds. You have treated your wounds. Will you take the collar? Yes. You unlocked it. Let's see here. Now we have the collar. There's a switch. Will you press it? Yes. There was something in there. A coin was hidden inside the collar. A coin? Huh. Coin. Ooh. It changed into the shape of a key. The imitation of a key. Shaped like a key, but lacks the rigidity to be used as one. The imitation of a key. You probably don't need this dog whistle anymore. Discard? Yes. A stained glass window. The pattern in the center resembles a woman. About a half of the kerosene still remains. Refill your fuel canteen? Yes. You refilled your fuel canteen with kerosene. Whoa, your head went off. His heart popped like a balloon. About a half of the kerosene still remains. Refill your fuel canteen? Yes. You refilled your fuel canteen with kerosene. You unlocked it. Use. There you go, have a dagger in your head. You take the green herb? Yes. He has a dagger sticking out of his head. Hi there, boy. Pretty baby boy. Aww. Put that right there. You take the green herb? Yes. There's nothing else over here. There is an inscription on the shield. Death is only the beginning. There's an inscription on the shield. Death is the true essence of bliss. There's an inscription on the shield. Death is everything. It's locked. An emblem of a helmet is carved into the lock. Okay, so here's the pedestal. May whoever takes this emblem find peace in death. You can't carry any more items. That green herb right there. Aww. Hey there, boy. Aww. He's wanting to go in that hole again. And he's making it. Thank you. There we go. May whoever takes this emblem find peace in death. We take the mansion key? Yes. Okay. There's an indentation in the middle. An armor-shaped emblem is carved within. The imitation of a key. Use. Mansion key, examine. What is this, armor? Mansion key. There is an engraving of armor. The armor key. It's locked. An emblem of a helmet is carved into the lock. It's locked from the other side. Where did these birds come from? What are you doing, sir? I don't think so. It's an old typewriter. You can save your progress. You use the ink ribbon? Yes. Overwrite? Yes. Save successful. Transferring data. a well-used bed. There are several kinds of serum here. Many of them are of a sickly color. Use the armor key. You take the flash grenade? Yes. The shelf is full of high-proof liquor. The door is stuck on something and won't budge. Whoa, your head just popped like a balloon. Will you take the O key? Yes. Keeper's Diary. May the 9th, 1998. Played poker tonight with Scott and Elias from security and Steve from research. Steve was the big winner, but I think he was cheating, scumbag. May the 10th, 1998. One of the higher-ups assigned me to take care of a new creature. It looks like a skinned gorilla. Feeding instructions were to give it live animals a while. When I threw in a pig, the creature seemed to play with it, tearing off the pig's legs and pulling out the guts before it actually started eating.
That's creepy.
Yeah. May the 11th, 1998. At around 5 a.m., Scott woke me up. Scared the shit out of me too. He was wearing a protective suit. He handed me another one and told me to put it on. Said there had been an accident in the basement lab. Huh. I just knew something like this would happen. Those bastards in research never sleep, even on holiday. Huh. May the 12th, 1998. I've been wearing the damn spacesuit since yesterday. My skin's getting grimy and feels itchy all over. The goddamn dogs have been looking at me funny, so I decided not to feed them today. Screw them.
Yeah, screw them.
May the 13th, 1998. Went to the infirmary because my back is all swollen and feels itchy. They put a big bandage on it and told me I didn't need to wear the suit anymore. All I want to do is sleep. May the 14th, 1998. Found another big blister on my foot this morning. I ended up dragging my foot all the way to the dog's pen. They were quiet all day, which is weird. Huh. Then I realized some of them had escaped. Maybe this is their way of getting back at me for not feeding them the last 3 days. If anybody finds out, I'll have my head handed to me. Wow. May the 16th, 1998. Rumors going around that a researcher who tried to escape the estate last night was shot. My entire body feels hot and itchy, and I'm sweating all the time now. Huh. I scratched the swelling on my arm, and a piece of rotten flesh just dropped off. What the hell is happening to me? May the 19th, 1998. Fever gone, but itchy. Today hungry, and eat doggy food.
No.
Not good. May the 21st, 1998. Itchy, itchy Scott came. Ugly face, so killed him. Tasty.
That doesn't make any sense.
Four // itchy tasty. Exit. Clothes and various bits of junk are scattered everywhere. I rated you and shared. Oh, thanks, Stevie. Tasty flesh. Old key. An old key of the mansion. Looks like you might be able to open most simply designed door locks. Most simple designed door locks. Aww. Hi there, Fluffy.
I'm gonna lay down.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too. Thanks. You might be able to unlock it using an old key. Use the old key. Yes. You use the old key. Oh, there's some more kerosene. There's still plenty of kerosene left. Refill your fuel canteen? Yes. You refilled your fuel canteen with kerosene. Will you take the ink ribbon? Yes. Will you take the flash grenade? Yes. Just some old furniture. You can't carry any more items. go use it. I'll be right back. Okay. Let's see here. There we go with that. How many ink ribbons is in here? 7. I can save again. It's an old typewriter. You can save your progress. Use the ink ribbon? Yes. Loading content. Right here. Yes. Yeah, save successful. Transferring data. Will you take the broken shotgun? Yes. There we go. Excuse me. Didn't want to get him up and running around. That would have been crazy. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Now we can get that shotgun. Will you take the shotgun? Yes. Put the broken shotgun right here. Let's see here. Examine the broken shotgun. It's broken and can't be fired. Maybe there is another use for this. I was just making a tweet and I was just making a tweet and a Facebook post. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks, Stevie. Broken shotgun. Shotgun. Fires 22 gauge shells, a weapon that is capable of firing wide range. Use. Hi there, girl. Pretty girl. Pretty girl. Aww. Pretty girl. Aww. Hi there. Pretty girl. Aww. Hi there. Pretty girl. Pretty girl. Aww. Pretty girl. Aww. Aww. Pretty girl. What, Stevie? Oh. Your daddy says, I love you, girl. Aww. He said he hears you. No, don't. No. No wire. No wire. No. No, 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 no. See, Luna, no, no wire. No wire. Let's see here. We need to get rid of these zombies. Went your head. Yeah! There went your head too. Nah, nah, no, no. I left some bullets in the room on the right. I'll go ahead and look for a way out. Wesker. We take the handgun magazine? Yes. Will you take the first aid spray? Yes. Will you take the first aid spray? Yes. Will you take the shotgun shells? Yes. It's a no typewriter. You can save your progress. Use the ink ribbon? Yes. Yeah. Overwrite? Yes. Save successful. Transferring data. About a half of the kerosene still remains. Uh-oh. There we go. You unlocked it. There went your head, sir. Now you're not gonna get up from that. There's an elevator here. It doesn't look like you can access it from the... It doesn't look like you can access it from this floor. You use the sword key. There's no further use for this key. Discard? Yes. It's locked from the other side. What's this? We take the oak key? Yes. We take the dagger? Yes. A piece of meat from an unidentified source. dishes are crawling with maggots. A bunch of spices you've never seen before. The power doesn't seem to be turned on.
Hi, baby.
Hey.
Hey.
Love you.
My baby.
Yeah. Will you take the handgun magazine? Yes. A piece of meat from an unidentified source. What's coming down here? Oh shit. I left some bullets in the room on the right. I'll go ahead and look for a way out. Wesker. Okay, let's see here. We don't need this out. Okay, let's see here. We need the ink ribbon. It's a note typewriter. You can save your progress. Use the ink ribbon? Yes. Over right? Yes. Saving content. Save successful. Transferring data. Okay, so we have the armor key, the handgun magazine, an empty fuel canteen. The old key, and an ink ribbon. Okay. Well, hold on a minute.
Still says paid. Sure hope it starts saying ship soon. Okay, so since yesterday was Thursday, I think today I'll be doing some more Final Fantasy X. So yeah, I might be doing some more Resident Evil 1. So yeah, later on today, I might be doing 2 videos, or 2 streams I should say.
What?
One, I might be doing a part 3 of Resident Evil, continuing with Chris's part, or I might do the next part of Final Fantasy X. Either that or I might do both. So yeah, I think this is a good place to stop at.
So yeah. Anyway, I appreciate every single one of y'all that has been watching / lurking. Hold on a minute. There we go. So yeah, I appreciate every single one of y'all that has been watching / lurking, or who's gonna be watching the stream while it's still up. Twitch takes them down after 7 days, so yeah. And also, who's going to be watching the highlight? Because I do highlights from these streams. Either that or who's going to be watching the video that's that'll be transferred over to YouTube. I appreciate every single one of y'all that it will be watching or has been watching, either over here on Twitch or again over there on YouTube at GhostHost22. If you like or you like what you see over there of this part, don't forget to smash that like button. Also, if you like or you like what you see over here on Twitch, feel free to also hit that follow button and become a Phantom Rocker. And this iced peach tea tastes pretty good. I'm not for sure how Stevie took it with the original can, but yeah, that tastes pretty good. The peach one does. Anyway, I appreciate every single one of you all that has been watching / lurking, or again, he'll be watching either the highlight, either that or the stream while it's still up, which will be made into a video, either that or he'll be watching the video over there on YouTube. And that includes my sweet badass boyfriend, Stevie Rocker, and anybody else who has been watching / lurking on this part. Or he'll be, I should say, rewatching. So, yeah. Again, I might be doing two streams later on today. One at 7, and then the other one after that. Providing that we will be around at that time. So yeah. Anyway, I don't think there has been a trophy for this part because I earned mostly all the trophies on the original part of Resident Evil 1 that I played let's see here, I played that on I think it was May of 2020. That was get off of me. Stupid bug. Anyway, I think I was half asleep. And I felt that. I don't know if that was a bug or not. Anyway, what am I trying to say here? But yeah, oh yeah. I did the original playthrough, back in, I think it was May of 2020, because before that, in the months of April, well no, I did, Resident Evil 0 in April of that year. I did, let me see here, what was it? I did Arkham Asylum back in March of that year. And that was a little bit before. Oh yeah, that was a little bit after. I was over at Dean's for the last time that year. And then when I came back from there, then I was playing Arkham Asylum. And then in April, I was playing Resident Evil 0, and then I think in June, no, it was May of that year. In May, I did Resident Evil, the first game. So yeah, I think. Huh? I don't know what she's talking about. Anyway, oh boy, this tastes really good. I bet you that's the one that Michael and Jessica was drinking. The peach. I seem to recall he said something about the peach. It was the iced tea. And I think I need to go lay down and rest because I think I'm hallucinating or something over here. I think I need to rest. Here I am jumping at nothing. So yeah, anyway. Yeah. Yeah, I think I need to rest. I'm been up too long. Phoebe might need to check on my back. Make sure that there's not any creepy crawly things. So yeah, anyway. Until then, this has been Ghost Host 2222. Over here on Twitch, signing out. And as always, new people / current / future Phantom Rockers, remember to always stay wicked. Rawr!